Well, we're up on the top of the Space Needle in Tennessee. And as you can see,
that's what it looks like.
All right.